In 2009, almost one-third of North Carolina children aged 10 to 17 were overweight or obese. The FETCH program proposes a solution to this disturbing problem. FETCH stands for Fun Exercising Together for Children's Health. FETCH activities will address the social issue of childhood obesity by increasing each child's physical activity as he or she exercises and trains dogs. Students will teach the dogs fun tricks like navigating a teeter-totter and running through an agility tunnel. Tri-County Community College animal-assisted interaction students will serve as program mentors. FETCH program activities will take place on the Martins Creek school premises. Tri-County students will work with middle school teachers and the school nurse to plan appropriate nutrition and exercise activities. The school nurse will record each child's height and weight before the program begins. The Valley River Humane Society will bring selected dogs to Martins Creek School for 40-minute sessions twice a week after school hours. The FETCH program will run for 12 weeks. Students will encourage the dogs by running through the course with them. We have selected middle school students because children generally become body conscious during this development stage. Each child's parents will serve as a FETCH program cheerleader and will receive regular updates on their child's progress. Students will utilize screening procedures developed by National Therapy Dog Organizations before each dog receives program approval. Two middle school students will be paired together to create each dog's fitness team. Teams will be introduced to their dogs at the beginning of the program. Participating students will receive three concrete benefits from the FETCH program. Children will improve their health by becoming more physically active. They will also learn about self-discipline as they help train and socialize the dogs. Children will acquire better social skills as they work with parents, schools, and Humane Society staff toward a worthwhile goal. Middle school children will also learn about opportunities to perform volunteer work that benefits the shelter animals. The dogs will learn fun tricks and get some exercise, which will help improve their overall health. Dogs will also become better socialized as they interact with program participants. As an added benefit, the dogs may even get adopted. Once the FETCH program has ended, kids can continue to exercise by playing with the family dog. This low-budget program is easily adapted to small towns and large cities across North Carolina. There are middle school students statewide who need extra exercises delivered in a fun and educational way. Dog shelters with trained handlers, as well as agility clubs, are found throughout the state. North Carolina community colleges can utilize the FETCH program as a service learning or internship component. The FETCH program works because it addresses the childhood obesity issue while showcasing animal awareness at the same time. So, a solution to North Carolina's childhood obesity problem may be as close as your backyard.